మెడికల్ ఇండక్షన్ జనరల్లీ స్టార్ట్స్ విత్ ఎ కామన్ డైలాగ్, లెట్ ద గివెన్ స్టేట్మెంట్ బి, గివెన్ స్టేట్మెంట్ బి, ఎస్ ఆఫ్ ఎన్ ఈస్ ఫ్రమ్ హియర్ టు హియర్ కామన్ డైలాగ్. హియర్ వీ షుడ్ రైట్ క్వశ్చన్. నౌ ఇన్ దిస్ క్వశ్చన్ వీ నీడ్ టు ప్రూవ్ దాట్ 49 to the power n plus 16 n minus 1 is divisible by 64. This is the statement we need to prove true. So by using s of n, write s of 1. We can write s of 1. Okay, these are the divisibility problems. So in divisibility problems, we don't have any LHS, RHS, one statement will be given to be proved as true. So by using S of n, find S of 1. The difference between S of n and S of 1 is, in place of n we have 1. So substitute in place of n 1. 49 power 1 plus 16 into 1 minus 1 is divisible by 64. So on simplification, S of 1 become 49 power 1, 49 plus 16 into 1, 16 minus 1 is divisible by 64. S of 1 is 49 plus 16, 65, 65 minus 1, 64. 64 is divisible by 64. Okay, the meaning of S of 1, we got 64 is divisible by 64. Yes, which is true. Obviously 64 is divisible by 64. So what we can write? So S of 1 is true. Okay, so if you write this one, you are going to get 1 mark. And S of 1 part gives you 1 mark. Next, we will enter into S of k part. S of k part starts with a common dialogue. This is the assumption stage. So, assume that S of k be true for some k belongs to n. For some k belongs to n. So, now you should write S of k. S of k is, because we have assumed S of k is true, we can write S of k now. Always S of k, while writing S of k, you must see S of n. We can copy S of k from S of n. The difference between S of n and S of k is, in place of n we have k. So replace n with k. If I do so, 49 power k plus 16 k minus 1 is divisible by 64. Okay. So we can convert this theoretical form to mathematical form. Okay, this is in theoretical form. Write its mathematical form. Mathematical form in the sense we should have only numbers, symbols. Okay. So if I write, so 49 power k plus 16k minus 1 is divisible by, is divisible by means divided by 64. Okay, that is equal to, if you divide this expression by 64, you are going to get some integer. Okay, so we don't know that integer, let it be some t. We don't know that integer, let it be some t, say. Okay, so conversion from theoretical form to mathematical form. Now simplify. 49 power k plus 16 k minus 1 equals to cross multiplication 64 into t. Okay, now 64 into t, 64. Okay, so in next step, keep the first term, keep only the first term on LHS. transpose the remaining two terms from LHS to RHS. Already we have 64T on RHS. Now on transposing, plus 16K become minus 16K, minus 1 become plus 1. So let it be equation number 1, give it a sec. So this is the S of K stage. If you finish this S of K stage successfully, you are going to get 1 mark. Now after S of K stage, the final stage is S of K plus 1 stage. Okay. Now we need to prove that S of K plus 1 is true. Okay. So finally we need to prove that S of K plus 1 is true. So when we can say S of K plus 1 true? So in the given statement, in place of n, given statement in general we have in terms of n, in place of n, if you are able to bring k plus 1, if you are able to get in place of n k plus 1, then we can say that S of k plus 1 is true. So let us fix the target by writing S of k plus 1. What is S of k plus 1? So S of k plus 1 is nothing but 49 power k plus 1. While writing S of k plus 1, we can see either S of n or S of k. If you see S of n, replace n with k plus 1. If you see S of k, replace k with k plus 1. It's your wish. So, okay, here I can see S of k na. By seeing S of k, I will write S of k plus 1. By replacing k with k plus 1, so 49 power k plus 1 plus 16 of k plus 1. 16 k we have na. If I replace k with k plus 1, 16 of k plus 1 minus 1 is divisible by 64. So this is our target. If you are able to prove 49 power k plus 1 plus 16 of k plus 1 minus 1 is divisible by 64, S of k plus 1 stage will be finished. So to prove this one, we need simplification. So in general, we begin the simplification with this term, 49 power k plus 1 plus 16 of k plus 1 minus 1. Okay. So you must try to get its mathematical form. At present it is in theoretical form. If you are able to bring its mathematical form, in the sense, instead of is divisible by 64, we should get divided by 64. Automatically we should get divided by 64. That's why we want to perform some simplification. In order to get divided by 64, we have to perform some simplification part. Okay, keep equation 1 for some time. Okay, so let us begin the simplification part. What is the possible simplification? 49 power k plus 1 look like a power m plus n. A power m plus n formula, a power m into a power n. A power m plus n formula, a power m into a power n plus 16 into k, 16k plus 16 into 1, 16 minus 1 as it is. Now you see, from equation 1, this 49 power k can be replaced with. Okay. In general, by using S of k, we will prove S of k plus 1 is true. So how can we use S of k? Means this is the result from S of k. So we should use this result in S of k plus 1 part. So 49 power k can be replaced with. Okay. In case of 49 power k, I can write 64t minus 16k plus 1. Okay. Keep it in bracket. Into 49, 49 power 1 is nothing but 49, na? Into 49, plus 16k, plus 16 minus 1, 15, as it is. Now, what is the possible simplification here? Multiplication. 64t into 49 minus 16k into 49 plus 1 into 49, 49 plus 16k plus 15. 49 into 64t as it is, plus into minus, minus 16k into 49 plus 1 into 49, 49. Okay. Do remember, that we are trying to get divided by 64. How can we get divided by 64 in further steps? If you have here 64 into something, then in next step we can take 64, we can transpose from RHS to LHS. In order to have here 64, we should have to take 64 count. Okay, here I have 64, but in remaining terms I don't have 64. I must try to have 64 through simplification part. So need not to multiply anyhow. In further process you are going to take 64 common, na? That's why do not multiply, write it same. Here we do not have any 64, that's why here multiply 49 into 16. 49 into 16. Okay, 16 9s are 144, 16 4s are 64, 78. So 784 minus 784k plus the 16k I can write here, 16k plus 49 plus 15, 60. Okay. Now 64t into 49, same. These two are like terms, na? Just like minus 784 plus 16. Minus 784 plus 16 means first subtract 16 from 784. 14 minus 6, 8. 7 minus 1, 6. So 7. So big number sign minus, na? So minus 768 plus 64 as it is. 64t into 49. In this term we are able to see 64. In this term also we are able to 64. But we do not have 64. If you want to express 768 in terms of 64, divide. Okay. Roughly divide 768 by 64. 64 ones are 64. 12 is the remainder. Okay. 8. So 64 twos are 128. Remainder 0 means 768 can also be written as 64 into 12. So instead of 768, we can also write 64 into 12k as it is plus 64. Now throughout the expression, we have 64 as common. Okay. So all this is equals to 49 power k plus 1. Once again, better to write this one. 16 of k plus 1 minus 1 equals 2. 64 can be taken as common, here 64, here also 64, throughout the expression we have 64 as the common term. So after taking 64 common, 49t remained, 49t minus 12k, okay, now plus 1. Okay, now transposing 64 from RHS to LHS, 49 power k plus 1 plus 16 of k plus 1 minus 1. Now on transpose, 64, between the two terms we have into, na? On shifting, this become divided by 64. Into 64 become divided by 64. That equals to 49t minus 12k plus 1. So which is obviously, which is an integer. Because t is an integer, k is an integer, the overall expression become an integer. So what does it mean? 49 power k plus 1 plus 16 of k plus 1 minus 1 is divided by 64, means is divisible by 64. So we can write, therefore s of k plus 1 is also true. Okay. So if you perform this simplification part, 3 marks will be added. Now at last conclusion. The important thing to be remembered is conclusion. For conclusion, you will have 1 mark. Out of 7 marks, you will have 1 mark for writing conclusion. So, by the principle of mathematical induction, the given statement is true. For all small n belongs to capital. This is the common dialogue for all the problems of mathematical induction. Okay. So